Know the name of the man killed in a Lee County plane crash this morning. He was a retired Galveston County Sheriff's deputy.
His twin-engine plane crashed about 15 miles east of Elgin. KXAN's Phil Prazan has the very latest.
Breezy, but anything from normal for rural Lee County Sunday morning.
First, I heard a thump. A loud dump.
Dorothy Moore thought a car caused the noise. She sent Lori Porowski to investigate.
You tell it.
Oh, I was surprised. I would not have thought the noise we heard was a plane crash. So it's just sad.
An eyewitness called 911 around 9:45. Officers and FAA investigators rushed to the scene. They confirm that 63-year-old Daniel Disbro from Magnolia, northwest of Houston, flew the plane and died in the crash.
No, not a normal drive to church.
Ray Turnipseed saw the wreckage.
Sad.
Man, it was sad. I didn't know if the people had made it out.
After neighbors returned from church, investigators were still here because DPS believes it will take days to get all of this wreckage out of the pasture.
The plane belongs to a Houston aerial photography company. They say the plane was on its way from Houston to Austin Executive Airport. Cameras on board will help with the investigation. Folks in Lee County now wait for details from their abnormal drive to church.
Yes, we did. We had prayers for it.
Phil Prazan, KXAN News.
And we discovered the type of plane that crashed was an Aero Commander 500. They can travel about 1,000 miles and usually seat 4 passengers. This is the 4th Commander 500 to crash in the U.S. just this year, including one other crash 5 days ago, that one being blamed on engine problems.